it's great. You know, at Pearlridge, they got new stores popping up all the time.
Yes, they do. And in today's Savvy Shopper, we're checking out one of those new stores along with an old favorite. Now, we're also giving you some holiday gift ideas. You are going to love this. Welcome to the Happy Wahine, a beautiful new store in Uptown Pearlridge Center. I am here with the store's owner, Nancy Chung. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing great. Tell us about this new store.
So basically, Happy Wahine is a local brand that has affordable prices and great designs.
Okay, well, what inspired you to have this store? I love the name, Happy Wahine.
Well, actually, my passion is handbag, and you know, every woman needs a good handbag. And so our goal is to make every Happy Wahine basically a Happy Wahine.
Okay, I love it. Now, of course, with the holidays right around the corner, can you tell us what some of your best sellers are?
So we have reversible handbags. We have these really cute cutout bags. We have purse table hangers. We have just a lot of nice handbag designs. And we have a lot of gift items like bag organizer, reusable eco bags, these really cool silicone shoelaces, these really cute luggage tags. We just have a lot of cute accessories that are, you know, under $20 that you can buy for your friends or family.
I love that. I love that, that it's affordable and great gift ideas. Now, what makes you guys unique?
So I would say our two C's. The reason is because we have cute products and we have great customer service. Our staff here, we really want to help you find the right gift and also like the right gift for someone else or for yourself.
Okay. Now, of course, with Christmas right around the corner, do you guys have any sales coming up or any promotions?
Yes, we have something called 21 Days of Happiness. Basically, every day we'll feature something different, or it would be like a sale or a promotion. And if you want to find out more about it, you can find out about it at Facebook on Happy Wahine or on Instagram at Happy Wahine HI.
Okay, Nancy, thank you so much. 21 Days of Happiness right here at Happy Wahine. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. We're here at Razor Concepts checking out all of their cool, fun toys. I'm going really slow on this thing because this is my first time. I'm here with General Manager Douglas Simmons. Douglas, what is this called?
The Smart Balance Wheel.
The Smart Balance Wheel. Okay, how am I doing for my first time?
Fantastic, actually.
I'm really slow. This is
really
slow.
That's okay. That's how you start. Ooh. Practice makes perfect. Oh, look at you, a 360.
Look at me. See, now I'm just showing off. Okay, I can't stop.
Okay, just stop. Just stop.
I'm kidding.
Oh, okay.
Kidding. You're worried about me. So, Douglas, okay, the Smart Balance Wheel. Mm-hmm. Tell me about this. I'm guessing this is very popular.
It is very popular right now. We've had quite a few people come in and looked at it. And just like you, they come over here and demonstrate it. I think most people come in just to demonstrate it and drive it around.
It's fun. What age is this appropriate for?
It's recommended from 7 years on up, and it's just all about practice.
Okay. Now, I mean, I'm noticing it is kind of tricky when you first get on it, but I'm guessing you can go pretty fast. I mean, this is fun.
You can try it if you like.
Well, no, I want you to tell us how it works.
Okay, well, the best thing, whatever you want to do is you move forward with your feet. Your feet are the ones that's going to move it, and it's best to make sure that everyone looks up. A lot of people, when they come over here to practice, they're looking down, and the next thing you know, they're up against the wall. So we don't want that to happen.
All right. I want you to help me down here.
Yes, ma'am.
And let's check out these emoji pillows. Tell us what we have here.
Well, these are the ones, we just got these in not too long ago, and of course, everybody uses emojis for the most part, the smiley face one, then of course.
Tell me about the background on emojis.
Well, it's actually from Japan, and it was in the late 90s that they came out with it. E is picture, and moji is for character. And just like back when we used to have pagers, they know you should put the colon and the parentheses and things like that. So it's way back then that people were using these, especially in Japan.
Okay, well, I have a 10-year-old or now 11-year-old daughter, and I know that she would love this. In fact, she dressed up as an emoji for Halloween.
Oh, that's
so cool. It's very in right now. And look at what I found, Tyzel's gift.
That's perfect. I think
isn't this perfect, yeah, for people who may not know what this is? It's Douglas.
Tyzel.
Well, this isn't Tyzel. This is for Tyzel. It's just another pillow.
That is correct.
It is. It's brown, and it's a cute pillow, and it's for Tyzel. Thank you, Douglas.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Okay, I'm not joking. When I saw that emoji, I was like, oh, I want that one.
Right?
Thank you,
it's
Trini.
The top of an ice cream cone.
Yeah, no, and it's so cool. to be honest, kids nowadays are all about that. So, I mean, I'm going to head down to Razor Concept, get all the cool
Great.
Gear.
In yeah. fact, if you go today or tomorrow, mm-hmm. up until they close, mm-hmm. you can get a discount if you mention Living 808.
There you go.
You get a discount on either the emoji pillow or the hoverboards.
How did you yes. like that? I mean, you were spinning around. How
well, you
that?
Know what? It felt a lot faster until I watched myself and I thought, wow, I'm really going slow. But when you're on it, I was mm-hmm. like, I'm cruising.
Oh, man, I saw a kid go by on the other day on the street and he looked so cool. He was just like, do-do-do-do, and I was like, whoa, and you just zip right on by.
Yeah. Yeah.
I love this, too, from the Wahine, the reversible bags.
Yes,
that's
two
smart.
Bags in one.
There you go. Can't
love
get much
it.
Better than that.